remember the sight of your smile and all the weight it bestowed on my heart. What can I tell you to make you come near? Or what kind of magic will make your love appear? If there's no hope, won't you please tell me so?
Sorry, we're closed. We're closed.
Sorry, I must have misread.
It's my fault. I guess I forgot to lock the door. You should leave now.
Kira. To know that you're okay.
I've missed you.
I know. Me too. Why'd you wear that?
It's my job.
You're much prettier without it.
What are you doing here?
I had to see you.
Liar. I think you hoped I wouldn't be here.
That's not true.
You can't just take off my apron and change who I am.
I never...
To me, it doesn't matter. If someone wears an apron or a suit.
Haven't you ever wished for anything more?
Stop seeing with your eyes alone.
Start seeing with yours.
Unbelievable.
I get it. You're angry.
You know, you remind me of a story my dad used to tell about a king who was in love with two women. The first love was born from true desire. She would make him smile and laugh and feel utterly complete. And the second was born from...
duty.
Precisely. The king was respected, yes. But by abandoning his heart, his mind became cold and dark. His kingdom was lost. lust.
Life doesn't always allow you to have a choice.
You always have a choice.
My engagement was... I was wrong.
It doesn't matter.
Doesn't it?
Don't make me laugh.
And all the weight you bestowed on my heart.
I didn't think you'd remember.
I remember everything. Kara, your story, it's true. But it doesn't have to end that way.
Don't ruin it, please. It's not.
I'm happy for you.
I guess we've both moved on.
I thought you were alone.
No one's alone by choice. For old time's sake.
I can remember the sight of your smile and all the weight it bestowed on my heart. What can I tell you to make you come near? Or what kind of magic will make your love appear? If there's no hope, won't you please tell me so, or tell me something that will help me to know. If there's a secret, is it something I should know?